breaking news, John Maginnis, the founder and publisher of LA Politics Weekly and LAPolitics.com, passed away this morning at the age of 66. He got his start as a paperboy for the State Times and became a political reporter in the early 1970s. His syndicated opinion column appeared in 21 newspapers around the state. Funeral arrangements are pending and will be announced at a later date.